Yo, what's up today, guys? It's Akimbo Zepguns here, and I'm bringing you a Black Ops 3 Shadows of Evil gameplay of this tiny little Easter egg that you can do with Widow's Wand. You can get a free gumball. It's random, I'm pretty sure, but what you want to do is throw your Widow Wand grenades in these lions' mouths. Like so. Make sure that the zombies do not screw you up. Pretty sure that was in there as well. Alright. Now there should be a white gumball somewhere. There it is. See the white gumball? Alright, you just go up to it and hit X. Now that you have this little tiny white gumball, what you want to do is you want to come over to the junction by the stamina up machine, I believe. Yeah, it's by the ice cream shop, I think. You see this poster? It says, like, GobbleGum or whatever. There should be something. Yeah, that little plate right there. You go up to it and hit X, and it places the white little gumball. Now you just want to end the round. Like so. And as you can tell, that's a free GobbleGum right there. Now you got to play the next round. So we will play this round. Oh, hello. We got lucky and got a meatball and parasite round. Minus the marble. But these parasites and meatballs won't interfere with the Mardwah. Come on, stupid Mardwah. There's a heck of meatballs. Alright, Mardwah's done. Let's go back over there to the little candy dish. Alrighty, so we're back at the ice cream store here. Go ahead and we'll get a max ammo up in this round. I think we only got to play one round. Like I said, not 100% certain. This is the first time I've done this. Alright, so the round should be changing here. It appears that the gumball has not grown at all. Oh, yep. You see how the gumball grew? Now you can pick it up, and it gives you a random gumball when it's that big. I got Phoenix up. That is a terrible gumball for solo. But you guys, that's just a cool little Easter egg. I don't know how many times you can do that. I think you could probably do it only once per player, probably, if you're in a multiplayer game. But still, you can get it. If you're lucky, you might be able to get a free Perkaholic that way. You may never know. I got a Phoenix up. If I got that in a four-player Easter egg game, I would be freaking lit. Because that would just be an amazing gumball to have. You have all the freaking perks when you revive your teammates. But on solo, it's useless. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this little Easter egg, hit the like button. I'm pretty sure the bigger YouTubers have already got this on their channels, but whatever. It's still cool to put on. Why not? So if you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. Subscribe if you want to for more Black Ops 3 zombie videos. Until next time, guys. Peace.